Good morning, children. I hope you all are safe and happy and enjoying at your home your online lessons with me and your other class teachers. I hope you all have got current affairs today. I have sent it on Snap Homework. Please check them. There are 5 current affairs.
So, today we are going to do 3 chapters of our GK book. First chapter is the 4th one, Books of India. Let's move on to India's literary world. I am sure you have heard about Ramayana, and most of you must have watched it on TV. Do you know who wrote this ancient Indian epic? Ramayana was composed in Sanskrit by sage Valmiki. Sage matlab sadhu. Now let's check if you know about the authors of some of the books of India. Look at the books on this bookshelf. Name the authors of these famous books by writing letter codes from the head box. Number one is Mahabharata. Number two is Malgudi Days. Number three is My Experiments with Truth. Number four, The Blue Umbrella. Number five, Gitanjali. And number, there are only number five books. The Mahabharata is the longest epic poem, consisting over 1 lakh shlokas and long prose passages. Now see, the answers are written here that you have to write the only alphabets in the boxes, like A is for Rabindranath Tagore, B is for Mahatma Gandhi, like this. Next chapter is famous musicians. Now moving on from books, what about exploring some musical instruments? Have you heard about Pandit Ravi Shankar? He is one of the best players of sitar, a string musical instrument that originated in India. Identify a few other instrument players with the musical instruments they play. The first one has number 2 is Hariprasad Chaurasia, number 3 Pandit Shiv Kumar Sharma, number 4 Ustad Amjad Ali Khan, number 5 Zakir Hussain. And on the right side, the name of the instruments are written. A is famous for playing the sarod. B is already matched with Pandit Ravi Shankar, famous for playing the string instrument sitar. C is a prominent Indian tabla player. D is a renowned santoor player. Legendary master of the bamboo flute is E part. Now number 6 is foods of Asia. Your mouth must be watering after seeing all these pictures. I'm sure you all are familiar with dishes like sushi, dumpling, chow mein, thukpa, etc. Although these dishes are available at Indian restaurants, they are not originally from India. Let's check the origins of some of these dishes. Write the name of the place of origin for each of these dishes. Use the help box as your guide. Number 1 is kimchi, then sushi, then it is thukpa, it is chow mein, kabuli pulao, nasi goreng and kotu. The answers are written down. Like number 1 is Sri Lanka, Indonesia, Afghanistan, Korea, Japan, Tibet and China. Write the names in the blanks and complete the page.